What's your name?
Brian Thomas.
What is it?
Brian Thomas.
Oh. What's your mommy's name?
Mama Gordie Thomas.
Mama Gordie Thomas?
Yeah.
What's your daddy's name?
Brian Thomas.
Oh. What's your sister's name? Who's that?
Thomas.
What's
Kelly.
That? What?
Thomas.
Kelly Thomas.
Yeah, Kelly Thomas.
Do you like her?
Mm-hmm.
Now when the sun come up, I'll be there to say what up in the morning. Brush my teeth, find that clip I've been looking for since last night. I feel so caught up in the bud, I float somehow in my bedroom. Turn around, see myself in the mirror, I guess I'm cool. When those happy thoughts in my head, I'm feeling like I'm Peter.
I'm fresh.
Let's take it back, back to the days of AC/DC, Back in Black. Give me a mullet, a 1984 Chevrolet. How about a wine? I was listening to rap. Oshkosh, but gosh, stonewashed so hard. Overalls hung, one strap on, one off. Eating on my cold lunch, grabbing on.
We at war. We at war with terrorism, racism, but most of all, we at war with ourselves. God, show me the way because the devil's trying to break me down. Through the valley of the shadow where death is. Top floor, the view alone will leave you breathless. Try to catch it, kinda hard getting choked by the Texas. Yeah, now check the method. They be asking us questions, harassing, arresting, saying we eat pieces of like you for breakfast, huh? Y'all eat pieces of what's the basis? We ain't going nowhere but get.
Sometimes I'm thinking God made me special here on purpose. So all the while till I'm gone, make my words important. So if I slip away, if I die today, the last thing you remember won't be about some apple bottom jeans with the boots with the fur. Maybe how I dream of being free since my birth.
Favorite English moment for me?
probably got to be the IOP we did last year in Miss Rickens' class, me and Kevin Law. Advice for someone about to enter high school? Have a good time. Don't stress it. It's gonna be 4 years of your life. Don't waste it. Have fun. Enjoy it. In the big scheme of things, it's not gonna affect that much of what you do. I mean, try in school, but have fun. Advice for academic success. Well, you have a teacher for a reason in high school, so listen to them when you're in class. Wait. 10 years from now? I'd like to have a job and a family. So, 10 years from now, I'd like to be graduated, have a pretty nice job, working my way up in the company, and getting ready to start my family.